Now, the Government Employees Pension Fund has received over 1,000 claims in just one day from members seeking to withdraw from the two-pot system. And the fund's Chief Information Technology Officer, Mary Nkutse, says these claims amount to 30 million rand.
So what we have picked up already in the first day of submission, or to allow for the submission of claims against the savings pot, we have picked up that we already received over 1,000 claims yesterday, and that amounts to approximately 30 million rand. And we definitely will receive more in the coming week. The JAPAL will, when the necessary legislation are finalized, we will definitely proceed to submit these claims for tax with the applicable and required tax director from SARS. And then we will definitely process the payments post-tax to the beneficiaries or the applicants from the GPF. So just to note, this is only for Government Employees Pension Fund members that can claim on the two-pot system. So we only have picked up on withdrawals from the savings pot that's currently available. So what we have picked up, that the savings pot withdrawals is to the max. The value that is that was ceded or transferred to the savings pot is 10% of the vested pot, as we call it, to the maximum of 30,000. So from the 1,000 odd claims that we have seen, the value is approximately 30 million. So we do pick up that our members do withdraw the maximum amount from the savings pot that's currently available.